Awesome.
Beanie moved in from Caffeine Junkies by the server.
Okay, for the sake of the stream, setting up now my ascent guidance. We'll target the Mun. Okay, Mun is set. Initial orbit attitude was preset at 800.
Channel,
I like that.
Beanie, link to udu.be.
Everything is set. We're going to launch to rendezvous. And engage autopilot and see how this goes. I did increase the fuel tank, so we'll see if this presents a problem. I don't know if being heavier is going to make this tougher to launch. I haven't tried it yet. T-minus 10 seconds. Roll program. Roll complete pitching. Like that's a throttle down for max Q. Coming up on SRB set. Okay, that was automatic, it worked. Looks like it's throttling up to full power. Judging by the nav ball, it's actually under the target right now by a little bit. Oh, I didn't have that mode clicked on, so now we're right on target. So far, that's all auto-staged by MechJeb. Extra fuel, it looks like it's so much weight that it's having a hard time getting into orbit here. Okay, that was an auto stage to the third stage engine. Okay, autopilot status now coasting to the circularization burn after coasting to the edge of atmosphere. Lining up for that burn now. This burn should put us into a good orbit. Complete. Time for the home and transfer to the moon. We're going to push the radius out here, or radial out, on our burn so that we don't run right into the moon. We can orbit and take time to pick a landing zone. Alright, we'll stay in this view and let it circularize at next periapsis, which should set us up pretty good for a nice close approach here to the moon. Thank you. Alright, we are now in orbit around the moon, ready to pick the landing zone. Oh nice, one of the nice things we just picked up, since we're on the dark side of the moon, a little bit from curving, it's actually bouncing our signal off of my satellite that I put in orbit around the moon. Probably need more of those so I can always see. But that's pretty cool. We haven't seen it do that yet. With our own satellite out, it seems to be shooting the signal through the moon. Awesome. Northwest crater, let's see if I need that one. Alright, we'll let the landing guidance take us in. Actually, at the vehicle editor, I made sure to only put quarter of a tank or so, so we haven't used that much RCS yet. Alright, that tiny burn lined us up for our landing site. And what I'll do is manually shut down this engine when we get low and separate it out for a landing. Leaving this one as full as I can. A little bit dangerous, but hopefully it works out. Oop, ran out of fuel. So we'll go ahead and go to our main engine here. That is somewhat terrifying, seeing it warp down towards the surface. I'm gonna let it handle the landing gear. Our last stage pulling into the one there. And there it goes, it deployed it. Looks like we got lucky, no rocks. this is going to be a pretty good slope. Contact shutdown. Going to turn stabilization here and see if I can keep us from tipping. Alright, that's it. We're on the mud. Thanks for watching. If you're wondering where some of that science is coming from, it's our payload bay here. Didn't put any poor ladders on for these guys, so we're just gonna have to wing it. Oh, destroyed the crap out of that solar panel. Good job, Bob. Probably get... Sure enough. Oh, and our antenna. Oh, the boys at NASA love this. Sciences store. Luckily, we don't need a whole lot of electricity on the way home. Oof. Gotta hold on, Bob. Get it together, Bob. All right, time for our return home. Alright, we're going to let MechJeb handle our circularization here and then return to Kerbin. Stable, safe orbit, so just a return home burn. Our plane is pretty far off, so. But luckily, the gravity is pretty strong, so we should be good. Set that at 40 and see if we can just. Yeah. Estimated periaps is well below orbit. Burn, and that's all we need to return home. Safely or not, we'll see when we get there. Yeah, looks like it's a good return home. I won't bore everybody with the re-entry, so until next time.